Can you explain how JavaScript and jQuery are different?
JavaScript and jQuery are the same thing.
I know they both start with J, and both of them are used in web development. That doesn't mean they are the same thing.
You're right, in that they aren't exactly the same. jQuery is a subset of the JavaScript libraries.
What are jQuery libraries used for?
jQuery is used to simplify HTML actions like traversing documents, animation, Ajax interactions and event handling.
I've heard people say, you should learn jQuery or JavaScript.
If you know jQuery, you'll be able to do most of what you do with JavaScript without much more information or commands.
So I do not need to learn JavaScript if I learn jQuery.
You have to know JavaScript to make proper use of jQuery, such as linking it into the rest of the page. You cannot use jQuery to its full potential without learning JavaScript.
And where would you use jQuery?
JavaScript creates the interactive web pages people like to see. Slideshows, multimedia presentations.
Until they crash and error out. I'm tired of Java errors.
Java is not JavaScript. Two separate languages.
And then there are the Adobe plugin errors when multimedia tries to run.
The Adobe Flash presentation may use Adobe but be called via JavaScript, also known as jQuery libraries. But the crashing is entirely Flash's fault, which is why HTML5 essentially eliminates the need for it.
That's why Adobe isn't supporting Flash anymore. Why isn't JavaScript used more often?
JavaScript was not rendered the same in all browsers, whereas Java is the same on all machines because it utilizes native libraries. Now web standards say it is, but that bad experience still affects everyone.
Why is jQuery still dominant over JavaScript? A lot of people say they built a site in jQuery but not JavaScript.
jQuery was developed with web design in mind. You can spell out common scripting functions in fewer lines of code from jQuery than with other JavaScript methods.